Hello? Hello? Phew, here goes nothing. Die. Oh crap, I forgot to change the title again. Oh wow. Hold on a minute. You look at the screen, I drew a new picture. Today's picture is Shimeji-chan from Shimeji Simulation, which is a manga that was created by the same person who made Girls Last Tour. And it's pretty awesome. I like it. A lot of fun. I really love the laid-back themes of the manga. Oh, I guess I gotta turn this off. I'm really happy about how the drawing turned out. I think it looks really good. I wrote a little caption. When you be mean to me, this is who you're hurting. So, think about that next time you say something mean to me. Make sure it be nice to me, okay? Looks really cute. Alright, that was today's drawing. Let's get to the game. I just opened it, so... Oh, and I gotta turn the volume on. Okay, maybe I should turn it up a little. Okay. Okay, time to press continue. This stream might be a shorter one because I'm pretty sure I have to go do something later, but that's okay. Now, where was I? What was I doing here again? Oh, I almost forgot. I was supposed to look for a key or something. Okay, so let's go look for it. I just finished Needy Streamer Overload yesterday, and that was really fun. I got all the endings, so good for me. Oh wait, I might have... Hold on, I might have forgotten to do... Nope. Okay, I guess I didn't forget anything at all. Go down. Okay. Beautiful as ever. What's this weird... this message? Like... made the message for everyone. 1000 soul. Flame, cleanse, pyromancy. Okay, it's a fiery day today. There's a lot of fire in this. Tomatoes. What's that thing? Jesus. Fire blossom. Now I use my special attack enough. Oh yeah. That's awesome. I guess I should mark this down. Listen, kind of. I saw it though. I thought it was a cow or something. Okay. Guess I'd Shimeji simulation and Grail's Last Tour all reference like some pretty complicated philosophical work. Like they mentioned Osamu Dazai's No Longer Human. And they keep talking about Nietzsche. Or they at least they add the books to the manga somehow. So it's really interesting. Because I'm sort of interested in those writers too. I did read No Longer Human. And it felt really, I don't know, I was like, oh, I get it. Because I read it. It's like, I guess they don't really relate to each other. But like, it's interesting that there's like some inspiration, maybe. Maybe I'm, biased or something, but like in read No Longer Human, it reminds me of how like Shimeji-chan or Shimeji be calling her Chan, I don't know her. But she doesn't, like, really get along with other people. Or, like, she doesn't understand other people, so she shuts herself in. Oh no. The shattering has caused us. Look at this giant turtle, man. Sorry I killed all of your family members. Or a bunch of them. Alright, whatever, man. Oh, was there some? You are free. I would serve as your guide only if you find anything, unless perhaps in which case. Oh. You wish to know more? Lord Radagon was a great champion. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. He soon repented his territorial aggressions there and became husband. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, Radagon left Renala to return to the Erdtree capital, taking the title, the mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radagon would cast Lady Renala, and moreover, why a mere champion. You wish to know more of she is queen, head of the Carian royal family, and governor of the Academy, the great and beautiful full moon witch. Sadly, her heart was, and then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, you know, it's said that Lord, a famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital, was once, when he glimpsed the skeleton in, and as such, it's said the great statue. In the end, Lady Renala was left. Now she devotes the grim art of, you would do well to remember, severing a vow strongest. You know, it's said that a famed when he glimpsed, and as such.
Blessing boon, blessing to self. Gradually restoring HP, 24 faith. A carrying greatsword. Maybe I should level up that. Stuff in here. So much cool stuff in this game, and I'm sad that you won't. Get to. I won't get to use all of it until my second. Also, I don't want to play this game for that long. Golden sewing needle. Key item. Allows demigod attire. Okay, what? Like, what is this used to make boss armor? So let's check. What does it do? It makes it, well, it looks like it just makes it lighter or something. Okay. I don't see how that would be useful. Okay, nice to meet you. Well, gotta go though. Why do I have so much money now? Also, did I miss something in the church? I feel like I did. Something behind you, turtle.
shot me. You should have told me about that earlier. Look, another. That's a church I just went to. Where'd I get all this money from? Maybe I should have leveled up. Didn't I only have like 6,000 before? And also, this looks like how it was in the cave before. Oh my god. Ald. Who's firing those arrows? I see him. Yeah, I'm gonna get you. Okay, I'm gonna get him. Actually, just gonna die. Up there, Matt. Oh my God. Oh, I'm dead. Kill that guy. God damn it. Wow, this is hell. sucks. I really need those souls, so... Oh my god. Okay. Sit. I should just go home and level up before I do all of this. Okay, I guess I got my revenge. I really sit down and rest though. Then they're gonna respawn. I could only level up one time anyway. Alright. I farm for 2 levels. If it's a probably just die twice. Fall down. You can just stay down there. It'll be nice to have some extra health so that I can not be killed easily. I was wondering the noise was. Why is it jumping around? Trying to kill me? Even jump onto these things? Good night. Ooh. Wow. And I died from that fall. Stick America would be clear, right? There's another spot right here. Walking towards me. Thought I heard the Erd Tree Guardian. mistake America somewhere. I'd rather not. So not what I wanted to happen. Time for me. I wish I showed you where I was. Because otherwise, how am I supposed to know? Okay, I hope this Erdtree guy doesn't appear too often. Oh, I'm dead. Damn it. Alright. This time I got it, I think. Okay, I hope I don't see this guy at every Erdtree, but I think I will. So I guess this is why people were complaining about they were reusing the same guys over and over again. Whatever, I'm not that sad about it. It's a cool guy, so I would probably reuse it too. Alright, good thing I didn't drink. out of potion. Yippee, I did it. They should have like since he had all those cracked orbs, like he should have had like an awesome like a holy attack or like a lightning attack or something. Like I wouldn't have been that hard probably. Like they could just make him cast Thunderbolt or something. Like that would have been so cool. Like imagine like you're fighting the guy and then you're like, oh, this is a normal Erdtree battle, it's gonna be so easy. And then he casts like blessing or something. Holy, that would be sick as. Ah, they should have hired me to make the game. Would have been awesome. Okay. I think I'm gonna take my frustration out on these. All your fault, man. Oops. I thought that dandelion was a golden tree branch and had a golden seed in. That guy looks really scary. Good guy? Probably not. Yeah, I don't have any potions. I just open the door and go rest at the grace and then come back and fight you. No mind, right? Talking to me about the beast eye quivering. Care at all. I'd be quivering sometimes too.
Like, I don't be telling everybody. I had a yummy potion. I had a flask of wondrous physics. A hit. Okay, so what am I gonna do? My beast eye is quivering. Didn't even know I had one. Set to tremble when close to death root. It's a nice death root. It would taste good. It'll probably kill you instantly, right? Death root. Doesn't sound that healthy. Yeah, I did one. What sorcery required ahead? I mark it on my map. Black Knife Catacombs. What would it be? This, like, bad guy, a human, a dragon, a grass, material, a chest. Okay, maybe I should put this.
There's a chest
near the Black Knife Catacomb. The crazy. Except put bro in the contraption. I gotta find the necromancer, right? Fall down. Let's see how this guy died. Rolled over there, and then someone started beating him up, and he died. Let me guess, a giant mommy crab is gonna come kill me. That's what's. It's the seams. Koi ahead. Exactly like. Okay. Kill the crab and says be wary of behind her crab. Alright, I knew it. I knew the giant mommy crab was gonna come out. Can I tell you guys?
Luckily that I'm just, I think this it was a bonfire. And there was another one that's actually I was not expecting the second one. Alright, good, that didn't kill me. Alright. Good thing I have fire. Grab eggs and white flesh. Okay, but how do I open the door? Okay, it would have said switch action if it was in the way, right? So, okay. Okay. Okay, but how am I supposed to get up there? I missed something down here. Door doesn't open, right? So where do I go? I'm so tired. I've been awake for like 4 hours, but I'm so wonder why. Wish I could sleep all day. If I didn't need money, I'd just sleep all day every day, I think. Try jumping and seek off. Oh, you gotta walk out, you gotta step on the thing. Maybe. Oh, bye bye. Alright. Alright, I'm dead. Alright, now that I know what to do, you're gonna be in a heap of trouble. Probably. Not gonna be back. Yeah, well, you. The hidden path. Ah, everyone's so nice. This hidden path. Oh yeah, right in the bone. Path ahead, hidden. The first hidden room game. The Hunter of the Dead. Right. Live deep. This. Have you? Trouble. Oh no. Oh, let me out. Okay. What should I do? I think I wanna fight. I wanna fight the secret hidden boss. Increase stamina. How about this? Scary. All right, I'm dead. Oh my god. Ouch. Alright, I know this guy. Called Black Knight Tishi, right? Oh my god, good night. This guy's too fast. I'm not a big fan of fast bosses. I should have just relaxed at the bonfire. Now I gotta run all the way there. I'm probably gonna die making my way there too. Yeah, maybe if I two-hand the shield. Actually, yeah.
Dodge. Alright, get my money. Oh. Come here. Oh, ouch. Okay. Oh my goodness, Brick Man. Alright, it's scary, but he's really not that bad, I think. I just got a bad thing. Just grabbed me the wrong way. But it shouldn't be that bad, probably. Oh, I should activate. You followed me all the way here. I'll kill you. Fire material. Violet. Damn it. Oh. Dex players, am I right? Dex players, after they fly around all freaking day just for a chad strength user to poise break them and one shot them. Oh shit, I got poise broken. Oh!
Whoa!
There's too much. Some people like strength builds too much.
Oh. Ouch.
Ouch.
Oh!
Oh, come on, man. Come on, just die already, man. That's enough. Assassin's Cerulean Dagger. A black knife print. That gave me like a skin or something. Where is it? I can't find it. I wish they had like a recently acquired. Okay. Maybe it's in here. I was just there. Okay, maybe it's an item or something. Nope. Skipped all the way to Ghost Glove Ward 3. Bell. So does that mean I can use it now? Okay. Where is it? Dwelling air. What is this? I looked at. Oh, I found it. Okay, crit now restores FP. Where's the weapon? Am I blind or something? Knight's Great Sword, Bandit, Bloodhound, Fang, Omen, Cleaver, Pickaxe, Brick Hammer, Clayman, Harpoon. This. Incantation Scaling. Am I tripping or did he not drop two things? Okay, I guess it doesn't matter. Kill this guy. Alright. Yeah, I got a little too cocky. What's that mark? Is that death? Alright. Probably did give me enough. Okay. Maybe I should level up my mana. Okay, but there's still one guy I need to fight. Through this door. Try holy and then treasure. Holy spells.
this guy again. Hey, let me out.
Come on.
Alright. This is, what is it? This Capra demon all over again. This sucks. When I first fought Capra demon in Dark Souls 1, I was a magic user. So I had so much trouble killing the dogs. It took me forever. And you can imagine my disdain. My despair when they were regular enemies in Izalith. But by then I was already pretty strong. I'll kill that guy. Okay. Now it's an easy win. Probably. Okay. Now that you're all by yourself, you're in big trouble. When I get out of here. Okay. Never mind. Now you're in big. Twin Sage Sorcerer. And my death root. Alright, that was easy, I guess. Okay, where do I go next? Is that a big volcano over there? I'd like to go to the volcano. Landmark is this way. Yak bear again. It'd literally be an instant kill. I just hit him in the head. I just put my sword through my your freaking brain. I just pierced your cranium with a piece of steel. Gonna be alive. Alright. Now I'm dead. Bye bye. Look on me. Alright, good. Let me give you something yummy to eat. Oh, all the place ruins again. I'm really. Also, this is like literally the exact opposite. Trees are seriously getting in the way. Imagine if they built a 10-lane highway here. Imagine if they built a place would look much better with 100 Walmart. Place would look much better with a giant freeway going right through the middle. Oh my god, it's a giant guy again. You guys are actually kind of... They'll be okay. Did he start the fight at half health? Alright, sorry buddy. Like something was fighting him. Who do you expect surface? Oh, is this where? Well. Okay. Time to go underground. Also, I don't have any water. I'm gonna go get some water. Okay. Another cave. Where is this one? Far away. Things are enormous. Oh, I hate this. That's just scary. Really scary. Salted flesh, grace. What's up, that? He had 8 of them. Light shows the path without order. A fetish. Draws rays guiding the way. What does this mean? What did I have before here? I had turtle meat. Oh, I could. Okay, guys. Bell, right? Bell. Summon these. You need this, right? You need bell. Item. Bell. Oh. Got that at me. Level 3 smithing stone. Nothing.
That's pretty awful. More ants. Gary, I'm scared. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, this is so nasty. There's so many human corpses. Wait, so where did I come from then? Came from here, right? Okay. Fire ahead. Yo, are all these eggs gonna burst open? Oh my god, it's the queen. Okay. This is nasty as hell, man. I hate this. Maybe don't kill her. Old palace. Okay, I'm killing that bug. Oh man, why would they even do this? So disgusting. Okay, if it like, oh my god, if it, oh my god, it exploded. Of course they were gonna get mad. Oh, there's so many of them. What the fuck? Okay, I hate this. Oh my god. I wish I didn't have to go back there, get my 10,000. Let's just go this way. Maybe this way is nicer. They've gone this way first.
Does that mean they're gonna appear every time? Like, because I killed their mom? Hold on. I need to go get all my money back. My money. I'm still alive. I think I hate ants now. I feel sick, man. Ew! I shouldn't have killed the mommy. So how am I gonna get down here? It's like, where does this go? Why there's so many damn dirt people, man? Oh, was I here before? I can't open my... ride my horse. Soap? I could really use some soap. No, no soap at all. Okay, should I go in the elevator or should I sit down over here? Oh, this is gonna explode too. You wear your projectile weapon. I'm leaving. I'm good, man. Actually, let's go see what's up the stairs. Was I already here? How do you? Light the bonfire before anything else. How much money do I have? Enough for like one level. Didn't expect something corrupt. Boy. Here, I hate you. It's a, you're a liar. I just saw one. Maybe he was talking about the wear. Was I already here? I can. I was here. Thinking like it might. Okay, then I guess it's time to go fight that weird looking guy. For some reason, you're not allowed to ride the horse. Why do they even add secret walls to the game? Like, the game feels like it, like, telegraphs everything very well. And then suddenly it gives you, like, this random, like, wall. Random secret wall. Okay. I shouldn't have sat down because now it's gonna revive everybody. Is that where they spawned from? Of course, they respawned everybody. I really want that item, but I'll get it. Okay, back to this. They always try to entice you with items here, but the reality is that you should kill the boss first. Probably. Let's go. They're lovable. Blind sword. What are you even doing down here? Oh, and here's the Griffith armor.
Okay.
Maybe I shouldn't have spent all my money on useless stuff. Steel. Okay, but how do I get up there and kill that guy? Look, I have to. I know where to go. Probably. I went the wrong way. I have no idea where I'm going. I gotta climb up that thingy. How am I gonna get up there? I found the path. I found it. Okay, not here, bastard. Dead. Right here.
I get up there. Just wait till I get up there. I get up there, you're gonna be in big trouble, purple thing. I'm not getting up there. I'm gonna die. Is there an elevator or something? Impossible. Getting up there is impossible. Now. I don't even have to. I don't have to go all the way this way. I can just press on the map and fast travel. Okay, no, I can't. I just lied. My stupid rock guys, I hate you. New map has been found, Einzel River. Okay, well that's a lot of fun. Going this way, mausoleum compound. We're gonna go this way, but distance, the Liurnia thing. Also, I gotta find like the keystone or something. Also, what's that noise? The tree? Kill that bug for no reason. Killed him because I was bored. Okay, I'm actually getting mad. Like, why can't this guy climb up? I don't want to walk around anymore. I want to go to the next objective. Please be a spirit. Please put a spirit spring somewhere. God. Maybe I have to go this way. Oh, I have to go to this. I gotta go to the thingy. You know, thingy. I need to beat the area that Renala is in so that I can go on that path. I can't parkour my way up there. Okay, luckily I figured that out. Because usually I'm not smart enough to figure out stuff like that, so I just get lost. So I just spend hours trying to climb up. Today must be a lucky day then. Also, I think I'm a lot stronger. Okay. Too careless. So I'm gonna die. Jump down. Press is alive, actually. Okay, now my horse is dead. Now I'm gonna. I never died before in any video game ever. One of the top 5 best players in the world. So I'm supposed to be going to number 2. Or was it number 3? Oh, my IQ at school decreased again today. That class doesn't work properly. Mashes a cup of coffee over her own head. Ah, that feels better. I think I'm gonna go to bed. I think I'm gonna draw that next. School doesn't work properly. Mashes a cup of coffee over her own head. I feel better now. $2012. Literal face. A sigh. Epic face. Okay, for $2,000, I'll definitely go back to get it. Good thing it wasn't that far away. Please, don't kill my horse. Okay, do item crafting. Let's craft some stuff. First, I gotta make some yummy horse meat. Blood grease. Why isn't there any? Anything. Oh, I found it. Smashes a cup of coffee over her own head. I feel better. I think I'm gonna go. These pots. I'd like to make some. So I can't drink some water. They should add a giant grocery store to the lands between. And it should sell like turtle meat and stuff so that you could easily craft items. Yeah, they should build a giant Walmart in Limgrave. And then if you ever feel hungry, go buy it. Where am I? Smashes a cup of coffee over her own head. I feel much better now. Bed. I hate you guys. Another baby Erd tree. Have to go there. Also the weird wolf guy, I forgot to talk to him. Also, there's also Steak America, so this person's probably evil.
Ah, there you are. You've had your audience with the two fingers at the round.
Oh, isn't this the guy who told me I had no hose?
What's your impression?
You're magnificent.
You may go then. May the wisdom. Oh? Aha.
Okay.
Your serves you well. My doubts, the words of the two fingers cannot be trusted. Truly, naught but rambling, senile delusions. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the two fingers were corrupted, their guidance skewed. Even worse. The fingers harbor no love for our kind. That's the part that irks the most. Oh, I have a gift.
Nasty bloody finger.
A means for circumventing the draw. Give it a try. And if it drive high hope.
I'm Ken.
Be sure to there's no tarnished were spurned by grace. Your loyalties are. Be sure to try that.
Wonder what they do, like they put it in their mouth or something.
Be sure to try. I'm quite
then
certain.
They go like, oh, this is really yummy. Actually, I think they smash it over their own head and they say, ah, I feel much better. Go to bed now. Back. No.
Oh. Don't kill me.
I don't want to fight this guy. Why did I even come here? What is it? Of course. Disgusting, man. So... Oranges. Jump ahead. This is the same guy who is over here. No. Here. Damn it, man. This is a poison swamp, right? Back on the horse. Is the horse gonna get poisoned or like is he good? Crying. I hear someone crying. Sounds like a mimic.
It's you. Well, what do you make of it? What's happened to this village? I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. Murder and pillage unchecked. A waking nightmare made by men.
Wrong.
But this time, I'm a woman grown. And though the suffering cannot be justice to the oppressed, let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu. But this time, and though the suffering justice, let the scars.
These are guys, aren't these the priest guys who were jumping me the other day? Okay, maybe I shouldn't Ursula cut them down. Then she's gonna be like, oh, it's all you can. I didn't even do anything. Didn't even do anything bad, I was just messing around. Oh, here's the grace. Maybe I should. I have to take a quick break. I think just done for. Put be right. Take a TikTok break. Just let me show you the picture I was referencing. Are you not supposed to? Oh. Friend called me, but I forgot to pick up the phone. What the? Okay. I hate that school. It doesn't work correctly. Ashes a coffee cup over her own head. That feels better. I might go to bed now.
Alright, hello. My apologies. Okay. I rest at the side of grace. How could they all live in this one house? If it was me, I would not be living in the one house. I'd be like, go get your own space. Visible sort. Like, get your own room, man. Uh-oh. I should have just been sitting at the... Oh my goodness. Really annoying. I can already tell. Okay. Check out the secret tech. Equip the fire thing mid-battle. Holy crap, this... This guy's really annoying and I hate him. Alright, let's see how you like it. And he drank a potion. Alright, let's see how you like it, huh? See how you like it. See how you like it. See how you like it. See how you like it, huh? See how you like it. See how you like it. See how you like it. See how you... See how you like it. Yeah, it's not so fun. It's not so fun when it happens to you, right? Raved per... They used to call me back in the day. Because I smelled so good. Alright, Matt, whatever.
Wait then! You're not one of them? Well, I am Albus, and Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them, I beg you. You must keep it out of the...
Alec Tree, Dalian.
Should meet the young Albinoric Latena.
Then please give it. A chosen land awaits her. The medallion, it's only a quaint treasure. But for dear Latena, my legs will soon fade, alas.
Could have been wild the whole time. Okay, I already got what I needed from here, so I'm gonna fall down. Got a long journey ahead of him. Armor required. Maybe. Me like one of your French. Guess I'm. Time for Horus. Another frickin' Urtree Sentinel. I'm gonna sick of fighting these guys.
IQ decreased again at school today. By a miracle, I lived. All right, and then I died. Again, I got right to the brink. And I only have one fire thing left. That's a magical greed. When I try using that. Quickly coats it. I feel like it would be resistant to magic. Heritage. Hold on. Gonna kill this guy and then I might call it a day. If I can kill this guy. Oh, he's never been vulnerable. Wow. I don't even feel anything anymore, man. I don't even
I don't even feel things like sadness or anger anymore. It's all just a chill feeling. Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Fuck, my IQ decreased his skull again today. I hate that skull, it doesn't work correctly. By fire. Brilliant and a ruptured. Is there a map fragment or something somewhere? Okay, what's that? I'm gonna go smash a cup of coffee over my own head. Make sure to like and subscribe. Or something, I don't know. Kill me with a rock. Thanks, have a nice day.